The following video is a request by Flupaloo Fan 2004 HD.
The following video contains content and all language which may be considered unsuitable for younger viewers. Viewer discretion is advised.
Viacom V of Doom Bloopers, the remake.
Twilight Sparkle?
You called me Sam?
I didn't call you Sam. I'm Sam.
Very funny.
That's not funny, Twilight. Where's the text?
Dang it. I forgot it, sorry.
Oh, my gosh. I know what the Canada logo reminds me of.
Really, Josh or Ashby the Pony? Well then, what does the Canada logo reminded you of?
Good question. The Canada logo reminds me that I did go on a vacation to Canada. For example, I did go to Niagara Falls, and then I did go to Sunrise Records, then the hotel, and, of course, Fan Expo Canada. And now, I'm back.
Oh, really? Wow! We're so glad that you did go on a vacation to Canada. How was it?
It was really great, Felix. I'm glad that my mom, even Nani, and my sister Abby in real life did take me to Canada. Oh, and you know what cutie mark that I'm wearing?
A cutie mark? Well then, what cutie mark is it that you're wearing?
Yeah, you might want to turn around and see what cutie mark that you're wearing.
Sure. The cutie mark that I'm wearing is this. What do you think about it?
Oh wow. I just remember the normal Canadian flag. Because, that reminds me, in Wikipedia, and fandom, that I'm a Canadian, and of course American voice actor. That's really amazing.
But thank you, Tara Strong. I'm glad you love the Canada cutie mark. What do you think, Jimston 23?
Hold on, please turn around. I really wanna see the cutie mark that you're wearing.
Okay.
Oh, my God. Is that a Canadian flag cutie mark on two sides of your body?
Yup. That's right. Do you like it?
Oh, nice. I mean, wow. I mean, that's amazing. That's a cool cutie mark.
That's what we would agree, Jimston23. And as for you, Twilight, get that Canada logo out of here and give me the proper text on Viacom, or else you're fired.
And if you fire me, Sam, I will send the Pure Canadian Evil Inc. logo after you.
Twilight Sparkle is right, Sam. You just need to calm down with your anger issues and not to get upset at Twilight.
And we mean it, okay?
Sheesh.
Shush the sheesh!
Twilight Sparkle!
You bellowed, Sam.
Yes, I bellowed, Twilight. Why the heck would the text read Frickwhite? And why do you keep calling me like that?
That's what you've been calling me, a Frickwhite. Even if you did call Mike a Frickwhite, why won't you admit it?
Because it's a lie, and I am not a Frickwhite. But you are.
Raffle.
Take it easy, Twilight Sparkle. Don't let it upset you. Remain calm. Tantrum is coming on.
No, darn it, Sam. If you call me for Frickwhip one more time, I will send this carry logo after you.
Oh my gosh. Are you alright, Twilight Sparkle?
Well, yes, Joshua Ashboy the Pony, I'm alright. Since if my tantrum is a little bit of lagging, but you know what? I'm fine.
What about the Viacom logo that you were supposed to get it correct?
That's what I would get to right now.
Coca-Cola. The best soda on the entire planet.
Dang it, Mary. I think Pepsi would be a better option for me.
I'll cut that out.
Well, we meet again, the evil version of Canadian Flag, aka, Pure Canadian Evil Inc. What the heck do you want with us?
What kind of a cutie mark that is on the back of yourself?
It is the Canadian Flag cutie mark. That would be known as the Government of Canada. And I have a feeling that you would take a look at the cutie mark that I'm wearing.
Can I see it?
You betcha. Have a look.
Oh god, I don't believe this. Why do you have a Canadian flag cutie mark on yourself? This is getting ridiculous. That looks kinda like me.
Well, I know it kinda looks like you, but it's different. Since if I do have the normal Canadian flag cutie mark, that is on the two sides of my body. But now, you look like a devil version of a Canada flag. And I know if they're not the same. But it's different. Because I can tell that the ears would pretend if they were on the top of Canadian flag, even the whole body of a freaking scary logo of yourself. You look stupid. And that's a fact.
Take it easy, Pure Canadian Evil Inc. I can tell, if Joshua Ashby the Pony did told me that I look just like the normal Canadian flag, because I knew, if that's the difference, because of the yellow text, that I knew, if he said that I'm stupid, right? Stay. Cool. Tantrum. Is. Coming. On. Now.
Holy sh**! Joshua Ashby the Pony, how did you make the Pure Canadian Evil Inc. logo throw a tantrum? I mean, that was pretty good, and it was a close one.
That's what we would agree, Sam. I'm glad that you did do something to the Pure Canadian Evil Incorporated logo. You saved our lives. But, How the heck did you do that?
Good question. I'm glad at the Pure Canadian Eagle Inc. logo did saw the normal version of Canadian flag, that is a cutie mark on two sides of my body. And you know what? I'd made the Pure Canadian Eagle Inc. logo throw a tantrum, because the Pure Canadian Eagle Inc. logo did finally freak out because of the cutie mark that I'm wearing. That was pretty good.
Really? Wow! I'm glad if the Pure Canadian Eagle Incorporated logo did throw a tantrum because of the cutie mark that you're wearing on the two sides of your body. That was amazing.
Now that the scary logo is gone, do I still got time to get the Viacom logo correct?
Maybe tomorrow, Twilight. It's getting late. Let's break for dinner.
What do you mean it's getting late? I mean, what time is it?
Well, it's almost 5 p.m. And I would tell that we would try again tomorrow afternoon.
Well, if you said about dinner break, then where would we go for dinner?
Where else? Shame on you. Fa 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 fa.
Tantrum is coming on now.
Sam, why would you say shame on you all the time? How about a specific restaurant in Canada, including Miku Toronto, or Hard Rock Cafe, or maybe even Grey Gardens? But you can't say shame on you like that, you hear me? You can't say shame on you, you dummy.
This has been a Joshua Ashby Enterprises Inc. production.